On most modern pianos, we have three different pedals. Now, what the heck does each of them do? Well, the pedal on the right is known as the sustain pedal, and with it, it makes the notes hold a longer time. The pedal on the left is known as the una corda, or the soft pedal. You can hear that it makes the notes a little bit softer. The one in the middle is kind of like a sustain pedal, but it only sustains the notes you have down when you press the pedal. All the other notes are left untouched.